supposed to give me a bad time. Where you at? Hello? Where's you at? Oh, that guy hollered at me. Told me for giving that guy a bad time. Told me about my name, so I tried to find him.
Well, I guess everyone wants to get in front of
him. I gotta tell him, I didn't mean to take his girlfriend out the other night.
Yeah. Yeah, that's probably why he's all bent out of seatbelt now.
Oh, yeah. Probably because I drank all his beer. Probably wasn't about his girlfriend.
Can you avoid it back there?
His beer didn't replace the record.
Here comes the record.
Yeah, I'm caring about his girlfriend. Here, just fill that place back up.
God damn it,
shit,
I didn't hurry. I really didn't have time to go to the store.
You know, Sancho's good for doing that, drinking beer and taking his girlfriend out when he's not home, right?
I guess UPS wants in front of us.
Here comes these dumb cars that's trying to get around all this and chairs sitting there.
Good for drinking his beer, not replacing it, and taking his girlfriend out when he's not home, right?
Oh, yeah.
As long as he's paying the bills too, it's all good.
Sheriff ain't sitting there no more. Are they coming?
All I do is I come home. I get about 30 miles from home. I tell her to put the toilet seat down and squirt some lemon juice in. Have that beer on the table. Yeah, you rolled the cab too.
Captured on him. Pulled him over.
There it is.
Buddy, that's not good. Not supposed to park there.
I'm blaming the brake, but it just took a turn too fast.
Hope he's okay.
I might have to go find me a spread axle. Oh,